I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Rio de Janeiro, Carnival?
No, Carnival?
Yes.
It's good. Salvador, Bahia.
Okay, go to the Carnival, be dressed like a chicken.
Oh, Salvador, Bahia.
Bahia, yeah.
Let me be dressed like a... What's the name?
El puro fiesta, Daria. El día.
Mars versus Tank, not official. Hello, Paul Ayala. Have you ever seen Carnival?
On Rio.
Yeah. The cartoon.
Yeah.
With the animals and they get loose.
Yeah.
That was a good movie. Brennan, when are you going to San Antonio next?
I don't know where they're taking me out that way. I'd love to. Texas, man. Stands up, man. Texas.
You were born in Texas.
Lubbock, Texas, baby.
Lubbock.
Longhorn, baby.
Longhorn. Have you ever ridden a bull?
Never ridden a bull, but Longhorn, Texas.
Has a bull ever ridden you?
What the fuck? You wanna ride my bull, Heavy?
No.
Wanna ride my bull?
No. What? But I do think your dad should bring a head of a bull and we should hang it up here in the gym from Tyson. They should make it dry it
those
up.
Those ain't bulls, those are cows.
They have little horns.
No, they're cows. There's a difference between the bull and the horn, and the cow is different.
So how about a head of a cow? No good? Is it what, Donald, what's your tattoo? A bull or a cow?
Bull.
Oh, okay. Bullfighters make a lot of money. Those bulls worth a lot of money.
You know what else makes a lot of money?
What's that?
Oh, but I'm going to go to Mexico for your press conference. But the WBC wants me and my dad to go too. Or something to do with the WBC. So we're going to do it at the same thing.
Okay. So there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.